A new feeding clinic that's going to help local disabled children. TARC broke ground on that clinic today. The nonprofit helps children with developmental disabilities. The new feeding clinic took 9 years to put together.
We created everything in this room was out of the mission of ensuring that they had as much inclusion in their process as the parents did. And this clinic now is going to be here for generations to come.
The 2030 Club helped pay for this project.